It is time for the announcement of all announcements. The announcement you've been waiting for, I'm sure. The 24-hour worldwide write-a-thon. If you follow me on Instagram, you may have seen my recent post about the worldwide write-a-thon. It is a write-a-thon taking place August 15th through the 16th, noon to noon Eastern Standard Time, which is the easiest way to say it, but technically it's going to start at 11:30 Eastern Standard Time on Saturday, because I'm going to do a like kickoff half hour live show that will then conclude the following day at noon, because at 11:30 a.m. once again I'll be hosting a half hour closing chat, noon to noon Saturday to Sunday, 15th, 16th Eastern Standard Time. If you don't know what that time zone is, highly recommend World Time Buddy. That is my favorite website to try to figure out time zone math. So I will link that in the description box below. Technically, we're in Eastern Daylight Time right now, so it's EST, EDT. Time zones are hard, y'all. So I'm going to schedule the opening kickoff chat as soon as possible. That way you guys know exactly what time it's going to start in your time zone. If you don't know this already, when you go to a video that's set as a live, it'll tell you what time it's going to start in your time zone. So that will help. Worldwide Write-a-thon. We know when it is, but what is it? I asked for volunteers on Instagram to join me in this excursion of doing hour-long live streams where we're doing writing sprints. I learned from the 12-hour write-a-thon that we need more breaks, because the 12-hour write-a-thon was like a relay, so it just immediately, as soon as one stopped, another one started, and just back to back to back. And a lot of people were kind of burnt out by the 12 hours. So what we're going to do for the 24 hours is there will be 15-minute breaks between each hour live, and then after every 3 lives, instead of there being a 15-minute break, there'll be a half-hour break. That way you can, you know, get lunch, get breakfast, get dinner, whatever it is that you need, a little bit of extra time in there, so everybody's staying hydrated and getting to eat and getting to get up and stretch and all of those things without feeling like you have to take a sprint to do that, which is what I've discovered people were doing during the 12-hour relay, is that people were spending sprint time doing other things because they had been there all day. I had 27 people volunteer, and there are going to be 18 hour long live streams. So what we ended up doing was I chose randomly 18 people. Those are going to be the hosts. Everyone else is going to be guest hosting. I tried to give everyone that wanted both a host and a co-host spot, a host and a co-host spot. I will be linking down below all 27 participants in the write-a-thon. So whether they're a host or a co-host, everyone will be linked down below. I will also be sharing very soon a schedule of events. I do have that ready, but I will be sharing that very soon on Instagram. There will also, like last time, be a playlist of all of the live streams for the day in order. So if you just have that playlist, you can start out with my opening video and it will go through on its own, so you don't have to keep looking for whoever the next person is. If it's someone you don't follow, you don't have to struggle doing that. It will be there for you, and I will link it down below as well. Also, if this is your first time hearing about the write-a-thon and you are sad that you missed being included, I'm going to start doing this quarterly, so leave me your email down below if you want me to email you the next time that I'm taking in volunteers. August 15th, 16th, noon to noon, Eastern Standard Time, 24-hour write-a-thon. All kinds of information will be down below. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments section. That's what I'm here for. I will make sure that I'm answering everyone back as quickly as possible. That is all I have for today. I post reading, writing, and book-related videos on Mondays, Wednesdays, bonus videos on the weekends. If you don't want to miss anything I have going on in the future, make sure you subscribe. And until then, I will see you guys next time. Bye!